What's up, YouTubers? So you have another hair dryer. Remember, you have another hair dryer. So this one here, because I'm here, but that does that. So I gotta admit, it's kind of different.
Epic.
epic, man. It was epic, man. Bro, as you can see here, okay. So let me explain this to you. You can see here, this fucking thing is coming apart. And I beat the fuck out of it. So you can see there. Ooh, yeah. There are sort of tapes that some didn't work. Oh, damn. Ooh, yeah. Alright, let me put that pull off. I'm gonna show you the inside of this plug here. Okay. Down here at the bottom. Yeah, that thing's pretty cool how this did that though. So let's see, I come apart like a normal hair dryer. So my hair dryer just had to put in. Self-destruct itself. piece of him off. Yeah, this hair dryer is pretty chunky. I gotta admit, this hair dryer is pretty old and pretty chunky. So next, we got a big surprise for you guys. Got something pretty cool you might like and might not. Depends on if you're a vintage collector or not. Okay. So here's what we got here. Here's what we got. Look at that. I didn't even damage the fucking fan at all. You can see here, there's a fan right here. And this is our protector for the fan right here. See what we do with no fan damage? If I had wiring that could go to this right here, we'd fuck this fan up right now. So then I have no wiring to go to it. Here's what's left of the hair dryer. Sadly, not really. Here's what's left of it, that's broke all that off. So yeah, that's pretty old. Pretty older one. compared to this one that we just destroyed. Yeah, this one's, both of these are pretty old. Let's go back over here.
Voice over on. Camera view 5, 8, 18 minutes, 26 seconds.